To add content within Mio, just hover over any of the plus signs and click. Type in your chapter name, then just click in the text box and start typing. All of your changes are saved automatically. To add content to existing portions of the text, just scroll down to where you want to add. Hit return to create a new paragraph and start typing. Once you're done, all of your changes are saved automatically and a new paragraph is created.